Hey guys, what is up? Today is Monday. I haven't done much except clean the RV a little bit. It is a dark day today. It is very gloomy. It has been raining on and off today, which means I haven't been really able to take the dogs out for a walk, but Mr. Bruce was like dying. So I'm outside with him right now. There is something that is catching his attention and he keeps pulling on the leash. So I think we're just gonna walk back home. I walked him only for 5 minutes because Tobiah texted me that he's on his way home, and so I gotta start dinner. Bruce, calm down. You went on a freaking walk. I do kind of have a mess in the kitchen, and I don't like to have a mess when Tobiah gets home. So I'm gonna clean that up. Put this away. In this RV, there's a lot of like constantly having to pick up and stuff because I'm not the kind of person that does well in like crowded, cluttered, dirty area. So I try to keep our RV minimal and as clear as possible. I've been eating these are saltine crackers, and I love eating these with salsa valentina and lime. It's such a delicious snack. I haven't had it like in years, but my mother-in-law gave us saltines, and I was like, I don't know how to eat these except for the way I ate them growing up. So I bought salsa valentina and lime, and so good. We just came back from a walk. Okay, I wasn't gonna take you on a walk, and then mommy made time to take you, so now don't complain. Our stove ran out of gas, and we couldn't figure out how like to change it, and it also was a lot pricier to change it than we thought it was. So we just bought one of these little stoves. They're just like you just plug it in. So I've been using that for the past week. Well, hello everybody. Today is Tuesday, and it is now noon. And I'm eating a sandwich because I was hungry, but I woke up today really not feeling it. Hang on, there's a hair on my sandwich. Gross. So yesterday it rained all day long, and last night it rained all night long, like really hard. And because our bed is like right under the roof, like you can just hear it, and I couldn't sleep because of it. But our power went off. I think it was because there was a storm last night. So in the morning when I woke up to give Tobiah his lunch and his breakfast, like I just had to just give him some like donuts and stuff we had for breakfast, because since we didn't have electricity, I couldn't like, you know, cook him something. Look at how sad he looks because he wants to play outside. This girl just wants my sandwich. And that girl is scared of something. She's always scared of something. I have dirty dishes. We kind of have a mess right here. And I need to clean up. I did not do laundry yesterday, and I might not do it today either, because it has been raining, and we hang our clothes outside to dry, and it's been raining, so it won't dry.
It's so cute.
I might take him outside for a walk, but it's kind of cold. It takes forever to walk them because like I take them one at a time, so I'm outside for like literally half of my day just walking them.
But it's okay because I love him, and it's worth it. Yeah, you can see he's so cute.
excuse me, I'm kind of busy. Can you back up? You're kind of in my face. Yeah, I know you have a boring life. I know, poor baby. But that's, you know what, Bruce? That's just because you're a bad boy. Yeah. If you were a good boy, we would be out there having fun. But you're a bad boy. And you bark at people. Yeah. Exactly. yeah. You barked at other... You attacked... Listen, you attacked the other dog? Yeah. And you're mean and you bark at others? So now we have to be in here. Yeah. See, why can't you be like Sam and her? They're just chill. Yeah. Just be chill. Okay? Okay. Thank you, baby. Thank you.
I'll be outside with her. Babe, pick your team.
What is that?
That's Mexico.
That's not Mexico.
That's Mexico. No, you
passed
Mexico.
Babe, this one is Mexico. I know my flag, okay? Jeez. We came to get Mr. His.
We didn't come to get that.
His Pokemon.
Look, you pull these out and then you put them in here and those are the ears.
Oh, that's cute. Look how cute these fries are. Oh my gosh, how cute. Wow. Oh wow, it's fancy. My meal, which is the burger, this and this, cost $3. Gotta use the app, guys. Okay, so oh my gosh, it smells bad in here. So this blanket was obviously dirty. I think I'm just gonna like kind of press it like this to try to get it to be a little cleaner. The water's getting really gross. Yeah. But I kind of feel bad about just washing it this way. I wish there was a better way for me to do it because, like, I don't know how I'm going to wring these out. This is literally the only thing I can think of to wring it out. I'm just stepping on it. I think it is so cold. Really hard. That was a lot harder than I was expecting it. Gosh, I'm out of breath. I still think there's a lot of water in there. Gosh, I hope that these better be dry by the... I can't even talk. If you're normal, you would probably drive to a laundromat and have them wash there, but I don't have a car, so I can't do that. It means that I have to get creative. A task that would have taken like maybe 10 minutes to do now takes like 500 hours, so yay. It is now Thursday. I was outside with the dogs. Usually when they're outside, I like to put this bed away and just clean up this area in here, but because the weather is so like nice outside today, it's like super fresh and it's kind of like breezy and it feels just great. I was just staying outside with them and I left the windows open because I wanted, you know, I just wanted to like air out here for the legs. And that was a mistake because now there's a lot of flies in here. And flies are the most annoying creature in the world. And the ones in Nebraska are far worse than the ones in New Mexico because these ones bite. I have never been bitten by a freaking fly before until I came over here. And it's gross. It's like, gets so crowded in here because there's stuff everywhere. I haven't picked up anything. Like, right now I'm in the bathroom and I am going to wash the rest of the blankets that I didn't get to wash yesterday. And it's kind of getting really crowded. And I get so claustrophobic. I feel like I can't walk around, especially like right now the dogs are calm and they're just laying down, but sometimes they're like playful or wanting my attention or playing with each other and they're just like in my way and it really stresses me. But you guys like the hair? The hair is the best part of my days. I get to look like a crazy man. There's a huge mess behind me and gotta go. So I hope it smells better in here because I worked really hard for that. I think that's like the biggest issue because it can be clean in here, but because we do have three dogs and because my husband has a job where he sweats a lot and gets super dirty, I feel like the RV kind of starts smelling, and that's like, I really don't know how to get rid of that except for opening the windows and washing everything and vacuuming as much as possible. The only big thing that I have planned for today, it's 1:30. I actually didn't read my Bible today, and I try to read my Bible every day. I haven't done that, so I think I'm gonna do that. But I also need to shower, which is not a simple task in this RV. Okay, we don't have a water heater, so I heat up the water, like I boil the water on the stove, and then that's what I do to warm up some water to shower. But yeah, I think I'm just gonna read my Bible and then I'm gonna shower. Okay, so I'm about to shower. I just realized that the water is actually a little warm because it is hot today, so there will be like at least 30 seconds of hot water. Just got done showering. Like I said, that was literally like a 30 second shower, and Tobiah's home from work, so we're gonna go take the dogs out to the park. I don't know what to do with my hair. But I was gonna say, there are water heaters for RVs. We actually bought one, but for the price that we paid for it, we didn't think it worked well. Does that make sense? So we're actually gonna return the one that we bought, and we're gonna hopefully maybe buy another one. But for now, we're just gonna do what we've been doing. It's better than nothing, that's for sure. I'm happy that we have a shower. But yeah, that's it for today, guys. I'm gonna head out with Tobiah. We're gonna take the dogs out, and then hopefully I can convince him to get some Chick-fil-A.
To do. It doesn't look like a lot, but it is when you can only wash like 5 things at a time. I usually don't let it get like this, but it has literally rained 3 out of 5 weekdays, and so since we hang our clothes outside, I obviously have not been able to hang it outside because it's raining.
So I was about to make myself a hot pocket because it is like 12:30 and I still haven't ate anything. And I realized that I can't because I'm using the extension cord for the washing machine, and so therefore I have nowhere to plug the microwave. So I'm gonna have to wait for the laundry to be done and then I can eat something. The joys of living in an RV.
Okay, you gotta make sure we leave the hose down so that the water goes down when I wring this out. So when you turn the knob clockwise, that is to wash, but then when you turn it counterclockwise is to dry, well, to wring it out. I do have to hold it while it wrings out. I'm not sure if that's just like it's in the instructions, it doesn't say that I have to hold it down or put it in a tight area or anything like that. But if I don't hold it down while it's drying, it just like moves like crazy everywhere. So let's do it. So just came back from hanging the clothes. It smells so good. I put my hot pocket to cook while I was outside, you know, hanging the laundry, and it smells so good. I haven't had these hot pockets yet, but they smell. It reminds me of some chimichangas. I don't know if you guys know what those are, but I love those. In Albuquerque, there's this gas station called Allsup's. And they sell the best chimichangas, and that is reminding me of it right now. And I'm sad because now I miss Albuquerque more. Okay, today's gonna be more of a chill day, because literally all I'm doing is laundry and editing some videos for YouTube. So it's not gonna be too like, you know, too crazy. And that concludes a week of, you know, Monday through Friday of just being in the RV. Saturdays and Sundays are very like not interesting. Tobiah and I just hang out at the RV, or we if his family is visiting, we go into town and we go to the malls, we go out to eat, sometimes we go to thrift stores, we go to Sam's Club, but yeah, nothing too interesting. So that's going to be it for this vlog. Thank you so much for watching, guys. And just a reminder to make intentional decisions every day to get you to the life that you want. So we'll see you guys later.